message to all the leaders of the world today. Tell them that we the people don't want another Vietnam in Afghanistan.
Came from Afghanistan.